Australia and France have signed a new military deal. It says tension seems to have eased after the signing of the AUKUS submarine pact. The deal will give the two nations access to each other's defence facilities and facilitate an increased sharing of intelligence. It comes after France, of course, complained about being blindsided when a submarine deal was cancelled by the previous Morrison government. The Foreign Affairs Minister, Penny Wong, says this new agreement comes as a bit of a reset in the relationship.
The signing of a bilateral agreement on Pacific Development Cooperation between our agencies, our portfolios, to more effectively meet the needs of our Pacific partners. This is a very important part of I think Catherine described it as a reset of the relationship.